Hi everyone, first of all, I just want to tell you something great is going to happen in India. That in Hyderabad, from these famous personalities, all over, they're getting something unique. The concept is they've got a Luxurious Expo. The name of Luxurious Expo is LV Luxurious Expo. With me, Ms. Faisal, Ms. Sana, Ms. Shamin.
Thank you.
Ms. Bhavya. Now, just want to know from Ms. Sana. Ms. Sana, what's all about?
Oh, yeah. Basically, hi everyone first.
Hello.
Thank you for being here. Thank you for being a part of LV Luxury Expo. LV Luxury Expo is nothing but an entire entertainment-filled expo. It is going to be not only a women's expo, not only a children's expo, not only a gentleman's expo. It's going to be a family expo. It's going to be something which is going to be, you know, 2 days filled of musti, shopping, entertainment, lots of promotions, lots of ideas, lots of innovative concepts coming in from four corners of the world, basically, you know. Luke's Workshop is our company, and today we are launching LV Luxury Expo, which is going to be a co-venture of Luke's Workshop. So we have our brand ambassadors also with us today, Mrs. Shamim Parveen, who is a renowned lawyer in Hyderabad and a social influencer, is the brand ambassador of LV Luxury Expo. She is here with us. She is going to be, you know, one of the faces who is going to give the branding for LV Luxury Expo, and we are going to have lots of walk-in over here. We are going to have minimum of 5,000 people coming in for LV Luxury Expo and making it a huge success. Thank you, Shamim. Thank you for being there. Thank you for being a part of our brand.
My pleasure.
Thank you so much. And along with Shamim, my second brand ambassador is a very renowned model in Telugu film industry also. She's done some movies and she is a celebrated face in Telangana and especially in Hyderabad, Miss Bhavya, who is our brand ambassador. Thank you, Bhavya. It's a pleasure to have you on board as our brand ambassador. So Bhavya also will be doing, you know, all the branding of LV Expo, and she will be getting a lot of people from the fashion industry for the expo. A lot of people coming in from different parts of India will be a part of it, and she will do our branding for LV Luxury Expo. So, you know, and we have Fahim, who is so kind enough, who's taking the interview for us. You know,
anytime, you know, to be honest enough, Sana, I found very interesting because all of you know, different places you have come and you want to do something good for Hyderabad.
Yes.
I really appreciate it. And what about
last but not the least, it's my husband who is behind the brand actually, who has supported me all over from the beginning till today. He is himself a very renowned lawyer from Karnataka, a corporate lawyer, and he is a very integral part of LV Luxury Expo. Okay, he is the person behind the screen, you can say, okay, who is actually speaking, done all the technical work, he's done all the thing that goes behind the creation of the brand. So now I would like
Thanks Sana for giving me opportunity for speaking. I strongly believe in women empowerment. So I am in Hyderabad to do this Luxury Expo. Though I am a corporate lawyer, I believe that everyone should be given an equal chance and opportunity in the life to grow up. Now coming to the event. We are doing a very big event which have never happened in this country. It's going to be a great and really create history in terms of footmark, in terms of people coming to the all walks of life, and we are sure that's going to be a rocking show. So I am really thankful to Shamim on board and Ms. Bhavya on board and Mr. Fahim also for all those things. Thank you so much. And one more thing I want to add, last but not least, this event is going to happen in Taj Banjara, Hyderabad, 8 and 9 Jan. Remember my friends, 8 and 9, please blog the state. Make yourself free and come here and enjoy the expo. Thank you so much for giving me a chance.
That's very nice of you. You know, I really appreciate, you know, I'm definitely 8th in January, you know, it will be a great thing because I strongly believe one thing, you know, what Ms. Faisal had spoken, women empowerment. That's very nice of you. The fact is both husband and wife, they've got a common intention. They want to support the community. That's very nice of you. But this, I just want to wish you good luck, and probably in future we can look forward for a great expo. Thank you so much, wonderful personality.
Thank you so much for me and for you all guys.
Thank you. like two lines to be said by all of you for our vendors, how we are going to promote this event. I would like Shamim to start. Shamim, you can just tell something for our vendors.
Yeah, we'll try our level best. And this is wonderful. We are gathering together. And definitely 8th and 9th of Jan 2022 will be blast these 2 days, because the biggest event is going to be held in Taj Banjara. And from different parts of the world, many companies are coming here, mostly garments and fashion and cars. No, what else?
Yes,
auto expo, everything. And especially for kids also, there is separate.
We're going to have gaming, we're going to have toys,
yeah,
and lots of kids' fashion.
And fashion
also,
no? For fashion,
yes,
also,
yes.
So we're looking forward to it. Please,
yes,
block your dates 8th and 9th of Jan 2022.
We're done with a lot of stalls, so please make your bookings very fast so that, you know, we can support everyone. We can support a lot of startups, a lot of people who need to grow after the pandemic, basically. So Bhavya, two lines from you.
I'm really excited for the Eid, for the dates 8th and 9th of a new year, with a new beginning of L Week actually. And I'm so excited because it's going to be a platform for all the age groups. So all the age groups, the kids are excited, and it's not going to be a boring for anyone. So everyone can find a platform, anyone can find a place to accommodate themselves. So it's a welcoming for everyone. And next to that, it's going to be a exposure, because it's going to be from all over. It's going to be global. It's really from all parts of the world, and which is an event happening for the first time. This event like this has never happened in Hyderabad.
Correct.
And yeah, that's one, and
thank you,
which is making everyone to be excited for this event. And I'm sure it's a challenging event for all the vendors to take a chance. It's a great platform for them to show themselves. So,
that's very nice of you, Bhavya. I wish you all the best. Thank you very much. Let's have a great year ahead. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here with this lovely lady, Miss Sarah, world-renowned fashion designer. However, she's coming with an amazing idea to do a LV luxury bringing top-class luxury brand, maybe cars, bikes, jewelry, fashion. It's a thing I think we are all looking forward to. I wish Sarah all the best wishes for LV luxury expo and
Taj Banjara in 9 January. We ready for it, guys. I'm ready to rock you guys for LV Luxury Expo. We have so much entertainment going to be coming in. Shopping, entertainment, kids' savings, lots of international brands coming. So let's come and all be a part of LV Luxury Expo. Thank you, dear.
Thank you, Sarah. Thank you.
Hi, guys. Sana here. I'm the owner of Luke's Workshop, and I'm organizing LV Luxury Expo at Taj Banjara on 8th and 9th January. I have my team over here. I have so many people, exciting people with me, and renowned people from Hyderabad who are going to be a part of LV Luxury Expo. Please, you all also come, be a part of it, take your stalls, book your stalls, and be a part of the LV Luxury Expo, where we are going to have everyone coming from different parts of the world, not only India, but different parts of the world participating. So let's rock it, guys. LV Luxury Expo.
LV Luxury Expo. Be there.
Hi everyone, this is Rita. I'm the CEO of International Enterprise. So we have a great expo happening on 8th and 9th of January. Yes, Taj Banjara in Hyderabad, and we'll have all kinds of stalls there and a lot of people coming there. So I'm excited to be a part of that. So I want all of you to come.
Thanks, Keith. Thank you so much for speaking about LV Luxury Expo. I'm Sanan. I'm an entrepreneur, and I'm the CEO of Luke's Fortune. I'm organizing LV Luxury Expo on 8th and 9th of January at Taj Banjara. Please, everyone, come participate, be a part of it, okay? And let's make it happen. LV Luxury Expo.
LV Luxury Expo.